Frida Kahlo, painter. Once upon a time, in a bright blue house near Mexico City, lived a small girl called Frida. She would grow up to be one of the most famous painters of the 20th century. But she almost didn't grow up at all. When she was 6, she nearly died from polio. The disease left her with a permanent limp, but that didn't stop her from flying, swimming, and wrestling just like all the other kids. Then when she was 18, she was involved in a terrible bus accident. She almost died again. She spent months in bed. Her mother made her a special easel so that she could paint while lying down. For more than anything else, Frida loved to paint. As soon as she was able to walk again, she went to see Mexico's most famous artist, Diego Rivera. "Are my paintings any good?" she asked him. Her paintings were amazing, bold, bright, and beautiful. He fell in love with them and they fell in love with Frida. Diego and Frida got married. He was a big man in a large floppy hat. She looked tiny beside him. People called them the elephant and the dove. Frida painted hundreds of beautiful self-portraits during her life, often threaded with the animals and birds that she kept. The bright blue house where she lived has been kept just as she left it, full of color and joy and flowers. "Feet, what do I need you for when I have wings to fly?" Frida Kahlo.